today I'm in the bike park of the moment, Wexl Trails. I already did one flow line, one single track line, and I will do the third and final flow line because I want to improve turning in the berms. It's full of people. If you don't want to suffer, e-bike is a solution, like the one of this guy, or the shuttle is a solution that will bring you to the top. I'm a old school enduro guy, I want to suffer. That's the other solution. Anche. Thank you. Booyah! Dying. Oh, beautiful. Are done these turns. Unbelievable. God, I feel my schnitzel in the stomach. My feet are screaming, not my legs, my feet. Endless. My God, again and again and again. How fun is that? No, devo andare via.
No, ah, sì. Dai, 100. 100.
Andiamo, Mussino, si segue. Grazie,
vediamo.
Anche
Piede. Thank you.
did three runs. One flow line, then a single trail line, and then again a flow line. The flow line is probably the best flow line I ever did, at least in my 5 years of biking experience, and in Vienna, near Vienna. Berms are insane. I mean, it's extremely well prepared of any kind of dimension, and like in terms of how long is the berm and how wide is the berm. I really like it. The single trail instead, it's very nice because there are, yes, the berms, there are also the technical sections with the routes, and there are also the jumps, much less compared to the flow line, but I think two or three of them that I took were also bigger. I remember this one was really I felt like it was a wall, at least for me. Anyway, Wexl trails thumb up. Of course, I didn't do it the jump line because I'm still not able to do these bigger jumps. I really hope to improve my jump skill to do this jump line, that it's very, very nice. It was a really nice day. So that's all for the moment.